I don't like this one bit, Terry.
Well, it was either you or Kevin, Gary, and I always look out for my partner. Besides, I just watched like half a YouTube video on archery.
As much as I would love to see you end Kevin's miserable life, I need you morons to quit fucking around. It's time to go.
Where are we going?
Do you listen to anything I tell you?
What?
We just got a warrant for the Ramirez stash house.
Ramirez. I've had his number for a long time. Hey, Ramirez, it's T. Remember that day we always talked about? Well, it's raining.
Kitchen's clear.
Living room's clear, Tergare.
Is there a toilet in the living room, Kevin?
Yeah, there is. Do you think it's a clue?
That's the bathroom, Kevin. You've cleared the bathroom.
Great job, Kevin.
Clearing a house with these idiots is like bringing gluten-free cupcakes to a gunfight. Doesn't really matter, though. Ramirez is long gone.
Gary, Kevin, you guys dead?
No, not yet.
Kevin?
I don't think so.
Well, I guess I just lost the office pool.
Okay, good. We're done here. The house is clear, Fitzy. Send in the clowns.
How could there be nothing here? That intel was rock solid.
Thanks for the heads up, Teddy. Take as much coke as you want, I say.
Ramirez, I'm a cop. I don't do coke.
But seriously, man, thanks. I just hope those assholes didn't mess my mom's house up too bad.
I'm sure it's fine. I left Gary and Kevin in charge.